Within the possibilities of the RealFlow mesher, what stands out is the possibility to mesh third particle systems. Using thinking particles in Expresso, we are going to create a new emitter. To do this, we add a null object and give it the Expresso tag. Inside Expresso, we add the PStorm node. With the emitter visible in the viewport, we are going to increase the number of particles. If we press play, we will see the new particles which are being created for our new emitter generated by Expresso. From the RealFlow menu, we will add a new mesher. If we add the RealFlow mesher, the whole structure of the RealFlow scene will be created if it didn't previously exist. Finally, we drag the group generated for our particles from thinking particles to the parameters of the mesher. By resetting the scene, we will see how the mesher is meshing the particles of the emitter generated by Expresso. Modifying the parameters of the mesher, we will affect the aspect of the mesh directly visible in the viewport. This way, the RealFlow for Cinema 4D mesher will enable us to mesh any system of particles, connecting it with thinking particles. Meshing particles with the RealFlow for Cinema 4D mesher has never been so easy, obtaining amazing results in simulation times.